Right then, so last week I watched the first three episodes of Hawkeye, and now this week I'm going to be watching episodes 4 and 5, probably both today. I'm pretty sure that Yelena is in this episode, or maybe just at the end of the episode, I'm not sure, because I did hear some stuff to do with her. Also, I think that either Kingpin is teased or he's actually in episode 5. I don't know in what aspect he's in it, but I've heard that something happens with Kingpin, which I pretty much already knew anyway. I'd have been surprised if Kingpin wasn't in this series, considering there was a lot of rumors to do with him in this. I can't really remember too much of what happened at the end of episode 3, but I do know that that one who's with Kate Bishop's mom saw Hawkeye in their apartment, and that's how it ended, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, there's a sub button down below. There's also a like button as well if you haven't pressed it already. I've got a gaming channel link in the description, and with that being said, I'll press play. Oh, that scene was sad. I'd forgotten about it. I'm glad that they put it in the previously part.
What the hell is going on? And why is there an Avenger in my dining room?
Hey. At least she knows who he is.
He's my partner.
We're not partners.
We're friends slash partners.
I wouldn't really describe us as friends.
But you are working together.
Just say yes. Yes. There we go.
Sounds weird, because it is. I mean, she's pretty good at all this, but...
Natasha Romanoff was pretty damn good at it, wasn't she?
Oof.
Being good isn't always enough to keep you alive. So you'll forget this case?
I can't do that. But what I can do is ensure that your daughter stays safe. Okay?
I'm guessing that she wants him to forget because she is, like, one of the main people that's causing all the problems.
It's urgent.
Hey, I wonder if that was Kingpin. So they kept the dog then.
Headache, look, darling. Let me get you some tea.
I wasn't sure if they would approve of Kate just keeping the dog.
There's nuts roasting on an open fire.
This is just weird.
Jack Frost nipping at your ear.
I don't know if it's just his acting or just him in general, but he just seems like a creep.
To you.
Or if it's just the mustache, to be honest. It's like he's going into battle, but he's got no armor, so he's just thinking, what can I use?
Get you home in time for the big day. Figured in the meantime, we could celebrate. It's a movie marathon.
I'm kind of hoping that in episode 6, if Hawkeye does get back in time for Christmas with his family, I hope that Kate is with him, and it ends where Hawkeye's family and Kate are all just sat at the table, like, at Christmas, because she's just integrating herself into Hawkeye's life, and I feel like that'd be a good ending to the series.
Inject Kane. Why would I ever want to use a boomerang arrow?
Because they come back.
Exactly.
Yeah, well, if all trick arrows were boomerangs, then we'd have them all
coming back at us.
You'd have to dodge.
No, it's not impossible.
It's an interesting idea, but like, it doesn't seem like it would work. I can see Hawkeye's daughter being jealous of Kate Bishop.
Best shot you ever took.
I listening to the music and I thought, is it the same? And it is. It's a version of the music in Endgame when Black Widow died. Oh, that was. Gave me a bit of chills then.
She was the best there was.
God, that must have been devastating.
Yeah, there were no words.
This series is doing so well at mixing comedic stuff and like serious stuff. I think this is probably one of the best Marvel things that they've done this year. Why do I feel like someone's gonna turn up there and kill all of the LARPers?
You know, I made this.
Oh, hi.
Arrow retrieval mission complete.
Oh, yes.
She seems so happy about it.
This is my bag.
That bag's gonna get destroyed.
Just give me a signal, Kate, alright?
And she's gone.
Kate?
Yeah.
Kate?
I was talking to an Avenger.
He's in my ear.
Stop talking.
Yeah, I'm his partner.
I'll just take his back.
I can help you to the door, no problem.
Oh, that's all right. I got it from here.
Okay, are you sure? It's really no problem. All right, you take care now.
What do you do with this giant bow problem? Got the watch.
And this is the point where someone walks in?
Great.
That light's an alarm. It's a silent alarm for people that can't hear.
Oh, my God.
It is Maya's apartment.
Oh.
All right, I'm coming. Okay.
She's gonna... Yeah.
What's going on?
She needs to go. Why just stand there?
Maya's here.
Yeah, I can see that.
Then why didn't you tell me?
I did. Maya's on the roof with me.
No, Maya is definitely here.
Wait, is that Yelena? I think that might be Yelena. Oh no! That's awkward.
Oh, this is great.
Ooh, that was cool. I'm really hoping that that's Yelena. Ooh, that was cool. Yeah. I'm waiting for the mask to come off. Ooh-hoo-hoo.
No.
I'm guessing she's good? Yeah. I'd be very surprised if she wasn't.
Pull me up!
Get out of here.
What was that one? This is a cool fight. Ooh. Yep. That's so cool. Oh, and she's gonna go? No!
Who the hell was that?
Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Go home, Kate.
Oh, I thought he was gonna hug her then.
It's over.
And that's the end of the episode. Oh, I'm so glad I get to watch episode 5 straight away because that was such a good ending. It's mad that this episode, there's Yelena. Next episode, there's probably going to be Kingpin. And then the final episode, I'm hoping, is Hawkeye, Kate, and Yelena versus Kingpin or maybe Echo. This is going to be good. Is there a bit at the end? Oh, man. It's happened a couple of times where you think there's going to be something and then there's just nothing. I think that episode was probably my favourite of the series, just because that last fight scene between all four of them was just really cool. I was waiting for the moment for the mask to come off and reveal that it's Yelena, and I presumed that it was, and then when she shot the red, taser thing, I knew for definite, yeah, it's definitely Yelena. If this series gets better in the last two episodes than it already is, then this has got to be the best series on Disney Plus that they've done so far. I still really like Shang-Chi, and I like the Eternals. Black Widow was okay, the last bit was good though. But for the series though, I think this is probably my favourite. Because before, Loki was probably my favourite for the Disney Plus stuff. And I think at the moment, it could just be that because I'm watching it first time and I haven't got used to it, like, I think maybe in 2 months' time, I'll be able to tell if it actually is my favourite one from this year or not. But at the moment, I think it is. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the reaction. There's a like button and a sub button down below if you haven't pressed them already. I have got a gaming channel, link in the description, and I'll hopefully remember to put it up there. If not, then it is in the description. And yeah.
See you, fool.